From the movie Aliens, we have our newest addition. This is the Alien Warrior maquette. This, of course, is one of the Alien Warriors that gave the Ripley and all the Space Marines a heck of a time. One of the really neat things that the Sideshow design team did is we did this base here, and the base gives you that industrial feel that was in the reactor that they were all in when they were fighting the Alien Warriors. And we even went as far as to put this logo here. This is the logo for the Weyland-Yutani company that is like a constant in all the Alien movies. Here we have two sets of dioramas, both from the movie Aliens. This piece here is the Alien Queen. This is from the scene in the docks towards the end of the movie where the Alien Queen comes down and ends up fighting Ripley, who we see here. Ripley's in the power loader suit that you see in a movie that's normally used for lifting heavy stuff, but Ripley decides to use it as a weapon. These are all rubber hosing. They connect to the back with magnets to make it really simple to assemble. The arms snap on real simply, and it's just a great piece. It's got tons of detail on it, and they look great together. From the movie Alien vs. Predator Requiem, this lone predator that you see here was sent to Earth to destroy the alien ship along with all the alien warriors. So what we did is we made this great diorama depicting this lone predator by himself just wiping these aliens out. You see this guy here is cut in half. This one's got a hand around his throat. And then the one down here, the spear that the predator's holding is actually driven through the alien's head, and it's sticking right out of the back here.